and text a 67-year-old woman, seriously hurt in Plainfield, New Jersey, somersaulting over an open basement door. Here's Eyewitness News reporter Jim Bill.
The woman in the turquoise shirt appears to be paying attention as she walked down Somerset Street in Plainfield today. But then the phone comes out. And just watch what happens. A 67-year-old woman trips over the open Bilco doors and falls 8 feet to the floor below. The girl and woman walking in the other direction see it all, and in just a few moments, a whole crowd gathers to see what happened.
She was texting while walking, and, you know, I guess she wasn't aware of it was open. She just walked right through it, and she fell through.
So tell me what happened after that. I mean, I assume you saw the commotion. And...
Yeah, I saw a lot of people gather around the door. I guess they were trying to help her out.
In time, first responders arrived, and it took a while, but they got the woman out of the hole and brought her to a local hospital, where she is in stable condition tonight. If you watch from a slightly different angle, just after the woman falls, you see the helmet of a worker in the hole. He and others were working on gas lines underground. Remember, this wasn't a teenager who was distracted on her phone. It was a 67-year-old woman who might argue that there probably should have been orange cones or some other warning out here on the sidewalk. Police have not yet released her name. She is in stable condition tonight. In Plainfield, New Jersey, Jim Dolan, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.